Well, this is Houston, the day after Valentine's Day, 2021. Wow. Who would have thought we'd have lived to see this again?